Testing, testing.
Orders given. Orders received. No escape! As a dutiful maid would. Steady as stone. Someone needs to
get out of your drink.
On the agenda.
Oz, reveal thyself. I summon thee.
Midnight Phantasmagoria.
Go.
Play? I didn't feel that.
Boring. Evil conquering.
Doing nuts.
Yeah, right.
Thank you.
Server, wheel of life.
Take this! Thunderclap! Take this!
Hello, puzzle. How you doing? I need to make more ham. Could probably keep a supply in here just in case. Yeah, how are you doing, Puzzle?
Some hot soup, or you might just freeze.
That's good. Oh, that's nice. Are there any particular colors or? Okay. Cool. Mine work fine, but I was tempted to get the Zelda one. They look so cool. See how that works.
I'm Aloy. Ready for the hunt.
It's so much easier now. Feeling too long, unfortunately. Stomach issues happening at the moment. But I'm not super talkative right now. Wasn't super talkative in the beginning, but talking less now, usually. Thank you. And I know. I don't want to say why, like, if you look at my title, I feel a bit bummed right now. It's not feeling 100%. Can I get all of these without them running? Most of them you can get. We'll be right back. I return. That was a call from Leon's technician. Chairs in my dining room are getting loose. I'm not sure why. You can run up to them. Thank you. You can run up to them, they don't run. I guess if they spot you killing one, then they'll run, but... Interesting. You're probably cooking my hands. Will I get the chance? Sorry about. No, be sorry. Oh, okay. Yeah, my voice is quiet today, unfortunately. Oh yeah, I forgot. I put the game volume up a little while ago to, while I was playing something else. Is that better? Yeah, like I said, I'm not feeling 100%, so my voice is a lower octave than normal. This is my normal voice, technically. Never voice trained now. I was always quiet though, so I had to always make my voice become louder. Though it's hard to make it loud for people to hear properly. I never voice. Oh, I guess technically I did as a child when I had to go in to do speech therapy. Let's go make those hands. Nice shot. Let's see. I think it's like 4 minutes per. I think it's about 20 minutes. So I'm just gonna go and continue the story. What is this? I thought we're seeing that. There's Catherine. You can lie down there and then take the boat. Let's go that way, grab the teleporter, the chest, and then grab the... What is that? Is that a cannon? Oh, I should probably switch out. Let's go back to clean. It is a cannon. Interesting. Why is there a cannon here of all places? Now we have to go that way. Another cannon. Hello, Pi. How you doing?
Keep this close.
That's a new puzzle. It comes that way. Get rid of them before they build up too much of that dangerous ability.
Given. Orders received. Life goes on.
I'll protect us. Lightning flash! Ha! Ha! Yeah! Ah! Ha!
Thank you. That race feels well. It's not feeling too well today. Stomach issues, stomach pain, stomach issues. So I'm not gonna be super talkative. And low voice as well, but that stream, too bad, would help a little bit. Okay. That's good to hear, Pi. Or is that not a good thing, Sean? Oh, she has an eye patch. I'll be right back. And I'm back. Had to answer the door for someone. Oh, I got blasted away, didn't I? Oh no. I should left it on the screen. It's always hilarious. I want to try my compilation of that. What's this? Oh, berries. Let's get this map open up. In a second. Fine. I can wait. He does. Now to get that. That was a lot of teleport points. I'm thinking it's either up ground, underground, or above ground. Above ground? Yes, it is. Is that above ground? Oh, it is. Now to continue this one. I have to go higher. What just happened? Lower? Nope. How do I activate these panels? How does one activate these? Oh. Oh. Wait, am I getting the wrong one? That's nope. Okay. So it's TW Fancy E or Q. So, oh. W Fancy Q. Nope. Let's go. T W Fancy Q T W Fancy Q. Nope. TW Fancy Q. TW Fancy Q. I have to start T. Oh. Oh, nope. Oh, this is kind of interesting. Nothing around him. Where do I start? Where can I begin? What is the order? Where do I start? WQT. I'm back here again. It's a difficult puzzle, yes. All but one. I see something with this one. That there. That, that, that. Have to all in one run now. Okay, I'm gonna cheat. There's no way it's that easy. Am I an idiot? I can't be an idiot. Oh. Start here. Oh, I am an idiot. I was thinking too much about it. I was overcomplicating it. So what happened? Oh, nope, just a different one.
Tactics.
Don't judge me. What the heck is this? Oh. But I got enough to do, level up the statue. That'd be pretty cool. I am betrayed. Oh.
Another test subject.
What's up with the test subject lines? Don't get that. They're like treasure hoarders or treasure hunters. But they talk about, this one talks about experimenting on people. Come on. Excuse me. Will it be ambushed again, or? Oh, come on.
Lightning flash! You can't run! Boing, boing, boom! Yumpy, yumpy, boom! just thunder and lightning.
That's cute. That's cool, Pie. Hunter x Hunter is pretty good. Is that a cat? There we go. That's actually the quest I came here to do. I'm waiting until Tuesday for the next episode of Slime to come out. Mainly because like the past episodes have been like building up to this next episode. So I want to watch it when I have two episodes available. I'm also watching Game in School at Irma. I gotta catch up on My Hero. Cause if I did the villain's arc. Not dead? Come on. There it is. Ooh. Secret tunnel. Overlord got dark in season 3. Oh, boo. Oh yeah. You know it's a really good like Slice of Life series? Miss Kobayashi's Dragon Maid. Like it's got amazing animations, a really good story. Like the latest episode I enjoyed immensely.
Keep this close.
get this. That last episode fight scene was insane. Hurt. Oh, very easily, yes. But yeah, the end, that animation, like, fight scene animation was, like, better than Dragon Ball Super. Not gonna lie. Going that way. I gotta collect as many chests as possible as well. Just so I can collect those electric coin thingies. How far do you need to go? Just like, ah.
A reward on the road.
Electrical sigil. Oh, we're gonna figure out what these things are. That's good. A lot to read. Footprints. Up to Earth style.
Take this. Opening box of Adepti Drix.
Kill Joy. We've only just begun.
Oh, is that a button? Oh, she's here too, Captain. Big Booba. I like Booba, yes. Oops.
Winter shall eventually come.
Boba and tea, though, not so much. Although, the pudding balls or tapioca balls, they're okay, but not the best for me. I don't like taste of them very often. To go up and grab that one. Oh, nice. Get my stamina back. Oh, there's three of them here. Well, that's convenient. Ah, not high enough. I have to go in that tree up there, I think. There we go. There's a couple more here. Oh, oops, cut in. I also got spoiled on this, I think. I know who the big bad at the end is. That's funny. I've heard Paimon be called a child, talking food, emergency food supply, an animal, a fairy. Yes, we met a talking dragon. I feel like this is... Excuse me. I wonder if it had a human form. It's gonna be the first time we find a animal that does transformation. Should. Okay, so it really is a cat that's talking. But since we're here, let's see if I can grab the other two. Hmm. Yep, there it is. Get back my stamina and see if I can't find that last one. There's a bunch of cats underneath there too, that's weird. I have to go this way. I'm doing a side mission instead of the main mission, but it's fine. I have 7, now perfect. Can level it up. So this, ooh, Battling Thunder by 3. There we go. No, I go all the way down there. Now, can I? I can teleport. The looping animation?
Take this!
There we go. I think that should be enough to repair. Oh, in the cutscene. Yeah. Oh, that's not bad. The world boss bird. Okay. I believe there was one, yep, right there. I have to match the warding stone to the poles. Thank you. That's three. Getting closer. Oops. I have to have what, 2 and 3? Okay, then this is wrong. Okay, so that one's there. Quit. Every single one is. There we go. Okay, trunk. Less lightning. There we go. Next one is down that way. Haven't been to yet. I didn't realize there were two more. Oh, I see one there. There's one over here, apparently. Somewhere here, maybe? Nope. Maybe it's lower? Or is it higher? No, definitely lower. All right, puzzle. See you later. Thanks for dropping by my stream. Here, but I don't know where. Oh, there it is. And then I could probably get this one as well. Then head to the new location. There we go.
Sacred name, fortune preserver, go.
How dare you!
And you!
My bones!
the third one. Okay. I'm sorry, what? Is the other paper one just way over there? That wasn't so hard. We best be off. One is that way. Damn, I think they're tough. is down there. It actually might be.
Keep this close.
Is it in here? Should be in here, I think. No, it's above. I don't see it. I don't know where it would be. Flash is good, at least for the first fight. Are you watching the live action or the animated series? I found the first three seasons really good, but then it kind of dropped off after that. Started getting a little bit more repetitive. And the storyline kind of went a bit weird. But the first three seasons were really, really good. Oh. Have to come up here. Hmm. Probably I can do a 24-hour stream, but I can't do that quite yet. Trying to figure out where this next one is. Wow. Oh, I see. I probably do the whole like stream games and then too tired just like start watching something with people. Like YouTube videos or something, and then go back to playing games. Or just keep switching games every few hours. Drink out Monster, should be up for like 36 hours no problem. I'll be very sick after that, unfortunately. If I had someone there to speak and like talk with for a while, like it'd be a lot easier for sure. I can maybe do a couple hours by my lonesome, but it'd be nice to have people. Ooh, shoot. Alrighty, Pi. Oh, thank you, Pi. I reset quite quickly. I moved too far away. I don't know where to go from here. Are you kidding me? Oh my god, it's so far away. I actually have to travel across the island. What kind of nonsense is this? They expect me to like.
Is this an answer from this world?
What the hell? Oh, here it is. One over there, so I have to. Thank you. Just one more. Okay. There we go. It has run across here. Teleporter. And done so. Oh, are we gonna fight a bird now? That looks like an arena. That looks like an arena. Yeah, let's see how I do. It's immune, so why am I doing this? I keep automatically just pressing the button because it's part of my like muscle memory. Thunder Meso Station. There we go. I know I use those for. Oh, the character level up. For a character, I guess. There was a second one somewhere here. Ah, there it is. Not down here. I think it's up there somewhere. Goes down. I Is it a buff? Oh, where above would it be? Weird. Come on.
Reward on the road.
Now. Was that it? Nope, that was not it. Oh, it's right there. How do I keep missing it? It's weird. So it should be... oh, there. I think I'll talk to... Ah. Hold on. Next part of the mission? Oh, probably this actually now I think about it. I have 15 knuckleweeds. Just need another 9 more. Thank you. There we go. The mission's not done. I just missed a window.
Let's dance.
My blade.
Rise.
How's this? This will end you. Hide the fairy. Cut down. This was
you guys are annoying.
Let the show begin, Wheel of Life.
Nice. Let's do that main mission. Actually, let's do this. We forgot about it. I should be able to pick up the items here and follow the path to get the delivered. Go around these guys. Next is up there. And find one's down there. There we go. Safe. Have the commission and then we'll continue on the main story.
Ad Astra.
Oh, here we go. Got to see if I can continue this mission proper. I'm not sure if we'll still do that, but I'll figure out later. That's a big spine of whatever that creature was. Right.
You must be the new captain of Swordfish 2. Her Excellency briefed us in advance. Your reputation precedes you, and the appointment letter is all in order. But I still have my doubts.
About what?
I'll be straight with you. I want to know whether you have what it takes to lead us.
You mean, like, a duel?
Normally, a duel would be the quickest way to settle the question. But this time, we've got a better way. We're stationed here because of all the Ronin causing trouble in these parts. If you can get rid of them for us, we'll take that as a measure of your strength.
Sure.
All right, let's show them what you're made of.
Let's get down to business.
Fire and lightning, very, very frightening indeed.
The rumors are exaggerations, of course, but still, your abilities are admirable. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Kotoku, acting captain of Swordfish 2. This is Yoshihisa, a fellow veteran of the team. I now formally cede the position of captain to you. Swordfish 2 awaits your order.
There are two hard-hit areas. This was one of them, but thanks to you, this area is now secure. That said, the ones over there are tougher, and there's more of them.
You got that right. Watatsumi Island is busy fighting the Shogun's army on the front line. We can't let these guys mess up things at the rear.
That's not even all of them. They have two more camps nearby. Whichever camp we attack, it's the Ronin in the other two camps that'll cause us issues. They might decide to provide backup or abandon them and but Captain, that would put you in great danger. If we spread our troops too thin, we won't have enough men to guard you. It's too risky.
Yep, the traveler eats amateurs like this for breakfast.
All right then. We'll deal with them all in one go, and rendezvous with you on completion.
It's my lucky day!
Fairy.
My blade.
sacred name, Fortune Preserver.
See if I can freeze this guy.
That should be the last of them. You didn't get hurt, did you?
I'm fine.
Paimon wonders how everything is going with Kotoku and Yoshihisa. Should we go over and check on them?
Captain!
Captain, the other two camps have been cleared. The entire rear guard of Watatsumi Island is now secure.
Great! We solved the Ronin problem and got everyone to look after us, too. but what's next? Let's go back and check with Kokumi.
Finally, we got it done. These Ronin have been bugging me for ages, but Kotoku wouldn't let us at them until now.
What? No way could you have taken them down without the new captain here. I was putting the safety of the team first. Got it?
That's a good captain.
Oh, come on. You were just being a coward.
I thought nice.
Hey, cut the attitude! These guys, honestly. Forget them. Let's go.
Anything cool in the distance? Not really.
How was it? Did your initiation go smoothly? I'm sure you're playing it down a little. Kotoku and the others put you through your paces, I presume. But with your level of ability, I'm sure it was a walk in the park. Since you're back, I take it that the Ronin are now gone from Watatsumi Island?
You bet! We sure showed them who's boss!
Good. Now we just need to make sure Okubo keeps a close watch to prevent their resurgence. Thank you. I believe in rewarding merit, so you will be compensated for your hard work. Let me see. Too soon for another promotion, I think.
Goddamn.
I could increase your pay.
You're paying me? Like, proper pay or reward pay?
I gave him an assignment. He's taking part in a surprise attack against the Shogun's Navy. He expressed a desire to be on the front line. So I honored his wishes. Now, speaking of assignments, I have a special mission I'd like to give you.
A special mission?
Yes. In between Watatsumi Island and Tarasuna, there are some ruins relating to a god who fell in the Archon War. There are several small islands there, often used as a transit point when transporting supplies. Recently, however, supplies stored there have started to go missing for no obvious reason. Stranger still, the Resistance Army passed by and reported they found no signs of danger. I'd like to task you with getting to the bottom of this. It's not urgent, so there is no need to leave immediately. I suggest you take a few days to familiarize yourselves with the army, and also with Watatsumi Island. When Tepe returns, you can catch up with him. Then pick a day when the weather is good to set sail for the islands.
be okay. He has a tendency to dive into action without thinking things through. Oh, Paimon can't help but feel a little worried about him. Oh, why don't we go wait for him at the training grounds?
Good idea, Paimon.
Long time no see.
Oh, don't know when you were.
So, how's Swordfish 2 treating you? Getting along okay with everyone? Well, you're in luck, because this seasoned veteran's got a few leadership tips for you. Raising their pay will boost morale, while giving them a few bounties will act as an incentive to go the extra mile. It's also important to maintain strict discipline at all times, and finally... wait. What was it? What was it?
Wow. Where'd you learn all that, Tepe?
I read it in a novel from the Yai Publishing House. It was a long time ago. You wouldn't believe how many dongo it took to convince my friend to let me borrow it.
You're seriously gonna use a novel to tell people how to run an army? Pretty sure
you're still
being an armchair general.
That's where you underestimate me. That's right. I'm learning military management on the job now. Just like you.
You mean...
You better believe it. Thanks to my outstanding achievements in the recent naval battle, I have officially been made the captain of my very own special operations unit. It's a brand new unit. Herring 1. What do you think? Pretty awesome, right? I spoke to Her Excellency, and she says our uniforms are in production. Let's go collect them together once they're ready. Oh, I can't wait to put them on. We're really gonna look the part. Everything's going great. Our mystery sponsor supplies have really helped turn things around.
Will Paimon get a uniform too?
Of course. You're a recognized member of the Watatsumi Island Resistance.
That's kinda cute.
Captain, a new assignment has come in.
Thank you, soldier. I'll be there on the double. Alright, I better go. See you again soon. You'd better watch out, partner. At the rate I'm going, I'll overtake you if you're not careful.
Ha! In your dreams, mister!
I wouldn't be so confident if I were you. I'm at the top of my game right now. This is my time to shine.
Hyman's so surprised that Tepe's been made a platoon captain. He must have been working super hard. Let's take a break, then go check out these Archon War ruins.
Can get the thing here first. Thanks for more stamina food. Still higher still? Goddamn. Oh. One over here as well. That might be higher up. That's one done.
Let's dance.
Take off your shield. Where did I see the little things? Oh, there it is. And I'll get two of them now.
Is this an answer from this world?
Yes, Lemonade. It is an answer from this world. Where do I have to go to get that? I can't find that. Guess I'm going for now. Isn't there a top there?
Monuments look a little suspicious.
Ow. Thankfully, it's raining.
This is a surprise. I didn't know you were the one investigating here. I just got back from delivering some supplies to the front line. I figured I'd stop by and clear any threats in this area on the way back.
Are you all right there, buddy? You're looking slightly the worse for wear.
I'm fine. It's nothing. I must have caught a cold a couple of days ago while I was out at sea. On my way past, I heard that someone had just arrived on the island to investigate, so I thought I'd come and take a look. If there'd been some real danger, I might have had the chance to be the hero. Shame it was just you guys. Guess I came here for nothing.
Pepe, don't you think there's something strange about this place?
Now that you mention it, there is something a little off about it. It could be that the
technology
is more palpable here, I guess. We're not that far away from Orobashi's remains.
Orobashi? Who's that?
A god. Look, there's the corpse over there.
Ah, it's a gigantic snake skeleton! Oh, it looks terrifying!
Orobashi was the one who brought our ancestors from Menkanomiya to the surface. That's the origin of the Watatsumi Island you know today. Our ancestors regarded it as a guardian deity. But during the Archon War, Orobashi invaded Yashiori Island. The Raiden Shogun came out in person and slew Orobashi with the Musou no Hitotachi. That same slash also formed what later became known as Musojin Gorge.
The Raiden Shogun created Musojin Gorge in one slash? Wow, that's pretty incredible.
Yes, but the Archon War was brutal. And Yashiori Island was completely destroyed during that battle. They say the Shogun lost something very dear to her along the way, too. Since Orobashi's death, there has always been some animosity between Watatsumi Island and the Shogunate, but our different beliefs have nothing to do with why the resistance was formed. We only rose up to fight against the Vision Hunt Decree. When Orobashi attacked civilization, the Shogun stood up and put a stop to it. But now that the Shogun is stripping people of their ambitions with the Vision Hunt Decree, it's time for someone to stand up and stop the Shogun. All right. I'm heading back. I was just dealing with some of the Shogun's elite samurai, so I think I'm gonna take a quick breather, and it's on to my next assignment. You should report back to Sangonomiya as soon as possible. Don't stay here longer than you need to. Being around the Tatarigami too long won't do your health any good.
Take care of yourself.
Hey, don't worry about me. Peak condition.
Tepe sure made some big progress if he's already dealing with Shogunate Samurai. Paimon can hardly believe it. Let's report back to Kokomi.
Kokomi. Yeah, like I was saying earlier, I got spoiled on who the big bad last one is. It's the evil ice lady.
Oh, look! Goro's here too!
I spoiled one of the trailers, I think.
They look so serious.
Approximately how many people are exhibiting these symptoms?
I haven't had the chance to do a full count yet.
Kokomi? Goro? What's going on?
Recently, some of our soldiers started showing symptoms of accelerated aging. I called them in for questioning and found out they'd privately acquired some secret weapons from our sponsor. Most of them are highly ambitious types, vehemently opposed to the Vision Hunt Decree. They've been using these new weapons secretly since getting a hold of them.
So that's why the
I was worried about this.
Well. But risky secret weapons are not the answer.
Their sponsor might not be,
Have you managed to acquire one of these weapons?
Well, most of the officers refused to hand them over. Still, I did manage to get one.
Do you know something about this?
It's a Fatui delusion.
So our secret sponsor is the Fatui?
But why would the Fatui do this? Forget that. There's no time. Right now, we need to inform the whole army to cease.
There's a connection.
Immediately. All soldiers who have shown symptoms are to be taken for treatment. I just hope we'll be in time to save them.
Wait a second. Speaking of soldiers with symptoms...
Tempe.
No! Surely he can't have...
Well, it makes sense if he's starting to, like... If he's keeping up and defeating, like, stronger opponents out of nowhere. And he just said he's vehemently against the Shogun's Vision Hunt. And he wants to stand up to her. Did I not get the... forgot to grab the teleporter. Oops. I actually forgot to go, but I got distracted by something else. Like, we gotta grab a teleporter. I got distracted by, electrical thingies. It's not that bad. Nope. Oh, they're here. Oh, boy.
Oh. Hey, guys. What are you doing here? Just a moment. Let me get up. It's weird, Oh, right, yeah. I haven't had time to give you the full details. Well, fighting the Shogun's army at sea, taking on Shogunate samurai all by myself, rescuing my comrades from an ambush. Things I never would have dreamed I could do when you first met me. If only I were stronger still. The stronger I am, the more I can do for the resistance. Wait a sec. It wasn't long after you were made captain of Swordfish 2. I met these mysterious people.
And that ice woman.
Our supporters. They gave it to me and said that as long as I have the will to become stronger, this secret weapon will answer my call. It's just like a vision, isn't it? Of course, I've never used a vision, so I wouldn't know the difference. Delusion? Oh God. That doesn't sound very good. So...
No.
What's the difference between a delusion? Gosh. Well, I suppose it's not too surprising that a mysterious weapon of unknown origins would come with its risks. I've been getting more and more tired over the past few days, and I have this strange sense of dread. At first, I'd find I was a little more beat than usual after a battle. Didn't think anything of it. But today, I got back and suddenly my vision was going blurry. This is a real shame. There I was, thinking I was catching up with you. Guess I didn't receive the favor of the gods after all. Hey, would you do something for me? When our uniforms are ready, grab mine for me. Bring it back here, and we can change. What's that look for? Don't worry, partner. As soon as I've rested up, I'll be
right. Pepe!
Oh, anger.
Hey, where are you going? Hey!
I'm stuck. Yes.
How's Tepe's condition? I have put out the order to cease all delusions. The vast majority are showing some loss of vitality, but nothing serious. Sadly, a few have been less fortunate.
Your Excellency, I'm planning to establish a dedicated field hospital to monitor their condition. The soldiers are up in arms about the ban, though. They know full well what a delusion is, but they still intend to keep using them.
Okay, I'll leave you to deal with the situation. I have to get to the front line. This whole fiasco is certain to be a blow to morale. If the Shogun's army attacks now while we're scrambling to recover, it could well undo everything we have achieved so far. What are your thoughts? No, it's too dangerous. The Sakoku Decree is still in force, so their delusions must be produced within Inazuma's borders. To organize an operation of this scale, they will have had to mobilize a huge amount of manpower and resources. They can't have done it without local support. If we want to stop them, we have to destroy the factory where the delusions are made. But it's sure to be heavily guarded. It's dangerous to go alone. At least take some troops with you.
There's no time for that.
Given the urgency of the situation, we were hardly discreet when confiscating the delusions. The Fatui are sure to take notice. If we spend any longer amassing our forces, they will get wind of our plans and make their escape.
Very true. Let me think. I gave this some thought while you were confiscating the delusions. The side of the factory must be big and secluded, but close enough to a transport route to ensure the supply of raw materials. Not many places meet these criteria. And if we take the locations where our soldiers receive their delusions into account as well, I suspect the site is likely to be the cliffs, near the ocean at the southwest of Yashiori Island. I'm not going to stop you, but please, be careful. We have lost too many courageous fighters already. I don't want to lose you too.
Okay. Oh, just really angry.
To the delusion factory?
Yes.
Really? You aren't gonna think it over first? Fine.
I think I'm gonna do my pulls and end it here. Getting too sleepy. And it's been almost 3.5 hours. So I'm gonna see how many I can bar. And then do my pulls. Hope I get something good. Ooh, 4. Alright, let's see. Number 1, go through. First pull is a weapon. Okay, second pull. Another weapon. Third, Another blue weapon. Just two more pulls. And last pull is a blue weapon. Ah, 5 buffs. That's sad. That's why ever since I got the I got the Luke and Chi Chi. I think like that burned up all of my luck. Anyways, thank you for anyone who's here and watching. I hope you enjoyed the stream. I hope you enjoyed my talk. I didn't talk that much, so I'm not feeling the greatest. But medication is helping a little bit, thankfully. Well, see you guys later. Bye-bye.